Welcome to Press Review this Tuesday morning. I'm Sakhal Bhatt. A quick look at all national dailies. In fact, Lalu Prasad Yadav's conviction in fodder scam that has come after 17 long years is the lead story in all national dailies. We start with Hindustan Times. It says 17 years after fodder scam, Lalu goes to jail. He's all set to lose Lok Sabha seat. In fact, the paper has also a detailed backgrounder of the fodder scam and also talks about how former Chief Minister Jagannath Mishra and 43 others have been found guilty of the 37.70 crore fodder scam. The other lead in Hindustan Times is Home Minister Sushil Kumar Shinde's request to chief ministers not to harass minority youth in the name of terror. The paper says, in a move prompted by instances of Muslim youth being falsely implicated in terror cases, Union Home Minister Sushil Kumar Shinde, minorities do not have to face harassment in the name of fighting terror, and that strict and prompt action should be taken against those who make malified arrests. The other lead in Hindustan Times is about petrol prices coming down at rupees 3.05 paise per liter.